Jenny Munro is a Wiradjuri elder who's been a champion for her people. She's maintained a commitment to grassroots action and her fight for Indigenous rights continues to inspire. Jenny captured attention again last year, pitching a tent embassy in the shadow of the Aboriginal flag mural at the block in Redfern. Now, just a stone's throw away, a mural by artist Adnate is honouring Jenny Munro's legacy.
It's an awesome feeling, actually, just to see the image out there on the wall. I really didn't know how I'd feel about it, but coming down here and driving down Goulburn Street and then getting hit with the vision just on the corner there, I thought, whoa, I recognise that face, it's me. So it was really good feeling.
Being in the presence of Aunty Jenny Munro, you can't help but feel her strength and the unconditional love for her culture and her people. Now her lifelong commitment to Aboriginal rights is being repaid in the form of a larger-than-life mural.
I consider myself to be very privileged in my lifetime with the teachers that I've had. What I've tried to do is pass on the knowledge and mentor as many young people as I can about our system and our way of law and the fact that we have been denied justice in our own land for a very long time, and in fact we've never had justice on our own land.
It's no surprise she's the subject of this work. Her life chronicles the Indigenous struggle for rights. Her fight for the block in Redfern is now etched in the history books. In 2014, Jenny Munro began the Redfern Aboriginal Tent Embassy to protest the establishment of a commercial precinct on the area known as the block in Sydney's Redfern.
I'm going to stop you again.
Oh, no, you're not. You can't, Ricky.
You can't stop. This is private land.
It's Aboriginal land.
After more than 400 days of occupation, the Redfern Tent Embassy declared a victory, with $5 million committed by the Australian government to guarantee the construction of low-cost housing for poor Aboriginal people.
We have to fight for this place, to keep it for our people.
In a continued effort to celebrate inspirational people and the communities of New South Wales, the ANZ Bank commissioned artist Adnate to paint a 10-storey mural of Aunty Jenny Munro. A stone's throw from the Redfern Tent Embassy, she started.
It's very fantastic for me to, and an absolute honour to paint someone that's so significant and done so much amazing stuff for, you know, Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders, for all of Australia, you know. And what she achieved in Sydney with the Redfern Aboriginal Tent Embassy was just absolutely mind-blowing, you know. And then her perseverance and her strength and the energy that she's got, you know, to do and all those amazing things, you know, and to fight for what she truly believes in, you know, it's just an absolute inspiration for my paintings.
Matt Adnate is a world-renowned street artist, and although controversial in some sectors of the Aboriginal arts community, his works of Aboriginal people have gained worldwide attention. Now Aunty Jenny is hoping that people will think about the Aboriginal struggle and the unfinished business of the nation when they view her 10-storey high mural looking over Sydney City.
I'm always going to be connected to country. I have religious beliefs based on country. This system doesn't even, and this country doesn't even recognise the fact that we have a land-based religion. So there's a long way to go before there is equality in Australia and the rights of our people are recognised in this system. So a long way to fight. I ain't dead yet.
A standout feature in Adnate's works is the eyes of his subjects. The eyes hold special significance in his Aboriginal portraits.
Well, with every portrait I do, I generally spend just as much time on the eyes as I do with the rest of the face. And I feel that, yeah, they certainly are the most important feature of the face, because when you talk to people, and like for example, when I'm talking to you right now, I'm looking straight at you, straight into your eyes. When you focus on all this energy and all this attention into the eyes, it tends to come out in the painting, you know, so people get this all of strong attention and this energy coming from the eyes.
Looking into the eyes of the mural of Aunty Jenny Munro, you can see the landscape of the Aboriginal struggle now peers across Sydney City.
Oh, Adnate's been a pleasure to work with. I love how he does our eyes and all the subjects that he paint. I think he captures more than just the eyes. I think it captures the spirit of the person that he paints when he does the eyes. So I love to see his work, and I'm very proud to have Adnate do this painting out there on the wall. So yeah, I think he's done a good job.